This is one of the first energy storage projects in Australia. We expect this to really get the ball going. What that's going to do is deliver much greater flexibility that's needed to improve reliability, resilience, and lower costs to the consumer.
The whole energy industry is changing. A lot of technology, a lot of innovation, and batteries are going to be a key component of that. Generation of electricity happens at different times. Batteries allow us to store that energy now and make it available when the community needs it and our customers need it most.
So we've sited the battery in our Ballarat terminal station. So it's located within the western part of Victoria, very central to where we're seeing a lot of renewable energy development, and it's going to play a very significant role in the network support in this area.
Through our long relationship with AusNet, we were able to bring our construction experience, DNA and pedigree to bring the project to life.
The wind and solar are now the lowest cost forms of bulk generation. What we're now turning our minds to is how to ensure that the grid is secure and reliable so that increasing amounts of solar and wind can come into the market.
So really exciting to see this kind of an effort come together with the consortium partners and really give this consortium, Victorian Australia, a chance to show the world how innovation can really be done.